about. Allow me to introduce myself. Peace, good to meet you. The four-legged creature from Giza, taking orders from the spiritual leader. Speechless, save your energy for when you're gonna need it. Cause when you see it, you ain't gonna believe it. Top five nicest lyricists alive. It ain't no secret underneath the blue skies over Egypt. Genius, crown chakra reaches not ether. But the rhymes are not designed for the non-believer. Medical reefer, Cuban coheba keeper. Follow the leader, you go green, we go greener. Take a breather, don't beef with the black behemoth and the white beater. Can't beat him on the mic, neither. Wings mean flight, flight means freedom. Freedom from a legion of demons trying to defeat him. Such a remarkable speaker, an incredible teacher. Every feature, every verse, most albums.
Yeah, it's about that money, man. Money, what you talking about, nigga? We about that money, man. If you ain't talking about nothing, we about that money, man. We talking about money, what you talking about, money,
don't
man?
Dummy,
we talking
man.
Money,
talk
that money. Money, my money, man. We talking about money. What you talking about, money, man? You talking about money?
Show me the money, man.
Show me the money, my money, money, my money, man.
We got that money, man. For the all evil. Controlling all the people. It's like you hate it, but you need it. So you stay weeded. You going harder cause you see it. You trying to make them all believers. People trying to shoot you down. But you need it, so you keep them round. Cause they just make you rip it down. Okay, you the victim now. Rule number one, never underestimate unless you first investigate. Call me crazy straight, I carry my own weight. And you know my man is an ape, so stay in your place. Any problems in the street, stay away from the J. Any problems with your life, running you safe. Yeah, I'm one of the great, I come from the greatest. I spat in your face, you niggas is haters. When you see me on the block, counting hundreds in the 50s, in them dubs, in them 20s, in them 10s, yeah. Stay
about that money, man. So what you talking about, nigga? We about that money, man. If you ain't talking about nothing, we about that money, man. We talking about money, what you talking about, money, man? We talking money, that money, money, my money, man. We talking about money, what you talking about, money, man? If you talking about money,
show me the money, fam.
Show me the money, money, my money, man.
We need that money, fam.
Mine, it's like hacking a computer, all it takes is time. Throughout human history, we have been dependent on machines to survive. Fate, indeed, is not without a sense of irony.
You have to understand, most of these people are not ready to be unplugged. And many of them are so inert, so hopelessly dependent on the system, that they will fight to protect.
The universe is eternal, I am not. But if the universe is hip-hop, I am God, the block's still hot, your rhymes is not. I got niggas doing pull-ups, bitches doing squats. The hours I spend tapping into the power of Zen. Go back and listen to my albums again. No matter what, they won't allow me to win. It's a motherfucking conspiracy against my bloodline and my kin. Every time I rhyme, I win. I got old, now I'm out of wind. I had to stop smoking broccoli again. I'm a fool and I got no friends. But this goes back to the hours I spend practicing Zen. I don't look back on my actions and sins. I take it back to where it begins. And just start rapping again until the laws of quantum become common, like eating ramen noodles with shamans and breaking bread with witch doctors. Quick processes of consciousness. You're not impressed, don't ever let me hear you listening to such nonsense. Cause he is not the best, and neither is anybody I met. I talk to vets with a modest respect. I'm a star spangled 850 pound bangle. Albino teen idol episode got canceled. Cannabis, what the fuck happened? How should I know? I was too busy making that magic. For the above average hip hop addict, Max. The machine is mechanic, built to panic, room deep in the planet. In 1998, can I was changed the hip-hop landscape. All battle rappers came fake because I was not embraced. Even when I switched up the pace, how many mistakes can they make? As you were, I am the lamb who would eat the hearts of man. The organ sizzle with grease in the pan. The lights dim, I grin, plug the mic in.
There he is.
Cannabis.
It's him. I don't do interviews, I do interludes. Sometimes I spit a rhyme for the inner city schools. I talk about the 50 and power to 50 dudes. Frank of food for thought, I'm the man on the moon. But I'm going through the hip-hop blues. Cause every time I turn around, it's negative hip-hop news. I got a super group, group too. We got our own world organization like you two do. The bars are for you. Fear for black planet, you panic, you crash landed, you stranded. Cannabis on the back of a woolly mammoth. Melatonin, magic mechanics, 10,000 commandments. Metaphors in the form of cuneiform and Sanskrit. Click your heels, kid, you ain't from Kansas. You talk a lot of shit, and we want some answers. Oh, you are from Kansas, I spank your antlers like Marilyn Manson in a band with Hanson. Going camping with jack-o'-lantern, rap flow phantom. The handsome ghost of rack old jack-o' dancing. Hands spin till pants split. I throw an acrobatic bitch up in the air. She lands on my dick, brain walk, brain training. Throw form aiming, hardcore gaming. My ears are failing, the sound is fading. A lot of back and forth pacing. This rap sport is like horse racing. Or horses with more legs than normal crustaceans. And guards you trust, good luck. Goddess is another version of Satan. Same organization. I brainwash sandblastic skulls when I spray them. Spray them, rise of architects on the A-list. Nigga don't say shit. Victory is close, I can taste it. This is advanced hip-hop training.
Faith in the kings is not the other sense of life.
Emergency broadcast, adjust the frequency. If you are not the beast MC, then do not speak to me. It's easy street for the brotherhood and secrecy. What you understood was someone should be reasoning. Return of the Jedi, Sith Lords got red eyes. If they scream with my left lies, then let them die. You can look in my heart. Right like lights in Coruscant. Transmit the sure response for the purest cause. Onlookers looking on. I put the dog, you put the dog. What you thought, you weren't at fault. Have you crashed into the asteroids and rip your motherfucking face off. Like I'm past Detroit, new millennium. Process like Pentium. Instantly injure them, ridicule the minuscule. If you mention them, I was sent from the abyss to conquer. Cannabis manuscript stands as monsters. My passion progression, passive aggressive. Master the lesson I stash in the session. Rash with the weapon of speech. Rather live in the stars than be dead in the streets. Armageddon's headed for peace. Beheaded the beast. Became a legend in the message with the blessing I preach. Now we rest and we feast. Mary making and cherry taking. If it's a dream, I'm never waking. My lord, the rhyme gore, side war that'll hang you from your mind core.
No one, my melatonin magic is enhanced by the melatonin tablets. Come take a walk with cannabis, art epithecus lambidus. What the fuck is melatonin magic, bitch? I still ain't understanding this shit. Okay, my brain is a microchip. My two balls with a cane is a macro dick. I rap so sick, I created swine flu out of an infinite mix. You try to diss, but you can't even spit. You just stand there and wish with your hand on your hips. Man, you a bitch. Who the fuck is you to criticize a lyrical king? You see, that's my problem. I spit 1,000 bars, y'all was silent. I ain't heard nothing about it. I had to give you 3 years to recognize. And then I realized, can't nobody even fuck with my rhymes. The internet is an early telepathic building set. My lyrics are international nuclear missile threats. The blogosphere's where you vent frustration and discontent. But children don't understand the concept of consequence. So yes, it's immature to express disrespect. But no, I would not accept what the media says. They are the reason we are being misled. There are forces above them to feed off my stress, suffering, and death. I am dead by design, cause nobody tells me what the rhyme. I make up my own fucking mind. There are more of us than them, but at the same time they are gods, and we are just mortal men. 13 levels above 33, let me say it again. They are gods, we are just mortal men. I cannot imagine in power. They put a black family in the White House just so they can take away ours. You trying to plan a great escape, you a coward. They gonna march us in a gas chamber, make us think we taking a shower. Mamas and babies crying, the children of Zion belong to Skynet. Nobody knows who's behind it, so if you don't care, fine then. I don't care either, but I ain't spineless like
by you. I'm a true believer in the metaphysical ether. You listening to the lyrical reaper, the spiritual teacher, empirical speaker. After this album, they gon' call me a leader, but I'm not. Illuminati just gon' murder me like pot. Blood sacrifice or not, I don't even wanna be alive. If it's like that, then fuck Tiamat. You can laugh at my appearance, well fuck you for standing there staring. Fuck everything on this planet, including the evil spirits, notwithstanding the aliens acting like they don't hear us. There's no need to fear us, just come down and help us. I love James Brown more than I love Elvis, but that don't mean I'm selfish. Soft or hard on the outside like shellfish, crispy, crunchy, black, crawling out of hell's pit. You scream for hardcore, I felt it. But what you gonna do when they kill me on some Eminem and L shit? You won't do a motherfucking thing, cause let me tell you why. You a coward and you don't know shit. Cause if my brothers stand next to me, the energy expands collectively. The world was never ready for me, and they ain't ready for their own freedom neither. They perish from the heat of the fire breeders, crawling out of their caves to eat them like thin crust pizza. Cthulhu creatures with rough features, jeepers, creepers, good luck with Jesus. How many meters? Reload or squeeze it. I run up in the Vatican with demons just to get even. That's where the biggest demon is. It's no secret, but nobody else sees it, so they won't believe it. But that's when I calm back down. The key word is back down. I got possessed by my own raps. Wow, knock, knock, who's home? The black damn brown. I didn't mean what I said, please don't kill me now. My ghostwriter's not around, plus it was just a freestyle. But at least I got better beats now. Meanwhile, motherfucker's still mad, I feel bad. I apologize, but you acting like a real fag. What the fuck I'm supposed to feel like? 12 years later, I still don't get acknowledged for the shit that I write. Well, I don't wanna talk to you now. It'd be a motherfucking miracle if you even see me walking around. They still ask me about second round, even now.
Manifest, can you tell us what happened
look
again?
At this fucking clown, can't get over it. They ask me a loaded question and act like I'm the one that's promoted it. Hang up on it, you a cyborg unit with no soul to it. Stupid surrogate, 12 years later, I'm on some other shit. And so is the whole world, look at the mother shits. And so is the whole world, look at the mother shits.
Don't let the devil in, I'm indebted to him. Remember when nobody was better than him?
Funny how things change, isn't it? 90% sound ridiculous, it's 1% listening, 9% just keep forgetting it. Spin rap back in 89, been rhyming ever since. Go hard in the paint, CD disc never miss. Lyrical law biz, still lyrically fit. I got fans that act like that old misery bitch. Ain't the best, that's called identity death. They mentally naked, physically dressed, spiritually dead, lyrically incapable of accomplishing the steps. Love, hip-hop, honesty, respect.